Okay, here is another video of our sweetheart Bettas. On the right, let's see if I can get her to come out for some food, is the lovely Tiny. And she's not so tiny anymore, as I said in another video. See, are you? You're a good eater, though, aren't you? You gonna eat something? Yummy! And on the left is our newest Betta. Poor Redfin, he died. And so, sadly, Tiny lost her mate. I'm gonna put the lid back on or she'll jump out. And over here, you can see a little more. Let's see if we can get him to come over on this side so you can see how pretty he is. Is Sparks. Where's Sparks? Let's see if we can lower the tripod some so you can see Sparks more. Sparks has built a nice bubble nest. Great. Right in the middle of my beautiful Betta video, we have somebody doing something outside. Oh well. Maybe we'll come back later. But we just love our Bettas! What you do, sweet thing? You're just the cutest Betta. No, Tiny, you're cute too. Don't worry. Don't worry, we love you too. Yes, we do. You look to be Tiny gets a little jealous of her new friend. She can flare now. She's never flared like she does against with him. No. No. Oh, look at him. Isn't he beautiful? Look at that blue and purple. Tiny, you're beautiful too. She's so much bigger than he is. So unusual to see a female Betta that big compared to a male Betta. Oh, he's flaring at her, showing off. And she's doing my favorite thing female Bettas do. I call it striking a pose. She swims a little, then she'll flare, and then she'll spread out all of her fins and be very still in the middle of the tank. Then swim a little and pose, swim a little, pose. You can see her doing it now a little bit. She's a little distracted by me. Usually she will do it nonstop, but she thinks she's getting more food. But not today. She's had enough food. Boy, she will eat. She eats as much as a goldfish if I let her. And say, that's just not healthy for you. Mm-mm. Bettas don't need to be overfed. Where'd your boyfriend go? Planning to get him a larger tank in a little while. Let him get used to the small one for a while because he is so small, and when we got him, he would only hide behind the plant. But now that he has a girl to look at, he's been much happier, and he swims more, so it's about time he gets a larger area. Oh, now he's hiding. Okay, bye-bye.